Hey, it's Dana again. So here's my compression hoses. They don't have feet in them. I like them because they look more like leggings, but so yeah, I'm still paying back from overdoing it Saturday. So I only got the stuff done around here. I didn't dare drive because I haven't been able to feel totally alert enough and not got rid of the dizziness all the way. So this is me chilling at home, and I'm telling you, it's a little too warm outside to go outside in these hose. I think it's supposed to be in the upper 90s. I don't know what it is. So I've been watching lots of TV after getting stuff done here and there around the house. And now I want cake from watching the cake shows. Cooking Network. Anyhow. So, and if you guys are interested in these support hoses, they go all the way, you can probably see them, see, they go all the way up to here, my fat tummy. Anyways, I can put the link up if you want it. Can't remember what the place is I got it from. So, I better make this short so my son and all his Yahoo friends don't walk in the front door and interrupt me since I'm in the living room. I have nothing else really going on. I tried to call about my MRI, and I still haven't, they haven't got approval, so who knows. All right, so I hope everybody has a great week, and I'll see you later. Peace out.